Hello, in order to take RABONA Shot in EA Sports FC 24, what you have to do is run into the penalty area, then you want to full stop, you want to have the ball next to you of course, and then after you full stop you want to use the left trigger and then press the shot button. So let's take a look how it looks like in the game. So I'm gonna full stop and then shoot with the left trigger. And that's it, thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe to my channel and see you in my next videos, bye!